Hello, my name is Gaurav Ahluwalia, Managing Director for R&M India. Welcome to our brand new facility. We are just 10 kilometers away from Bangalore International Airport. I'm so excited to take a tour of our state of our facility here, and let's get started. So this facility is one of the largest production facility within R&M Group, and this facility is also almost double the size of our previous facility in Bangalore. On sustainability front, I'm very proud that R&M has EcoVadis gold rating. In this facility also, we have implemented a lot of energy saving techniques. We use low power rating equipments in our production facility. We use LED lightings. And also in this facility, we do rainwater harvesting. On the ground floor of this facility, we have 16,000 square feet warehouse. We have a very unique feature in this facility. So we have three plastic molding machines, basically where we do the plastic molding to connect the earthing wire for the fiber to the antenna assemblies. So we are now on the first floor. That's the production area of the company, and things will get more interesting here. On this floor, we have fiber to the antenna assemblies. We manufacture copper assemblies and fiber platforms. And the team ensure they make Swiss quality products. So here we do all kind of fiber assemblies, single mode, multi mode, MPOs, fan outs. So we are on the second floor here of the building. Sits on this particular floor. We have almost 40 employees supporting the back office. So on this floor, we have a state-of-the-art demo room